In this video, how to paint an elephant with acrylic paint. If you have been watching the series where I made these tiny little twinchies, you know by now that I made them on a larger paper. I painted all the paper with different patterns, and now after I cut them, I have a bunch of twinchies. In each pattern, I can see different things. If you look at yours, if you make them, you can find like intuitive art. And in these four, or at least in a few of them, I saw some animals. In this one, I'm going to be painting an elephant. The way I will do it is, I took a picture on my cell phone, and then in the computer, I send it to print, and I started to see for ideas on how to come up with this. I could make the design and then paint the rest on black, but I think it will take a lot of the color. So after trying to figure out if I wanted gray or if I wanted black, I think that yellow is the best color for this. So what I did, I printed it and I started to work with my pencil on some lines, and this is what I came up with. Of course, this is large, it's not at all the tiny twinchy, but this is the basic idea. Now, one good thing about this, every time I want to come up with different options for some painting, I scan it or take a picture, put it in the computer, enlarge it, and I print it. Imagine if you print your tiny little treasure into a larger size art, and you can always use photo paper. It would look amazing and so crisp that you can actually create a larger piece of art with whatever you made in a tiny size. So since I like this design after playing with it with a pencil and I outlined it with a Sharpie, I will be doing the same on this size based on my design. I still believe I can just come up with more pink over here to make this like the funky eyes. I have my design over here. I will go with my pencil, make my little lines, and then I will come back with the yellow and of course some black to make the lines more easy to see. If you are art inclined, love painting, drawing, art journaling, and mixed media, this is your channel. Here, remember to click on the subscribe button and also tick the bell so you get notifications every time I upload a new video. All you will see in the playlist here is acrylic painting, art journaling, all kinds of fun free paintings and activities. see if I like it better with the eyelids or not. So this is just a test. I think I like it. I'm going to work on a little bit of a lighter pink, although I could have a wash of white. I think it turned out super cute.